So what's that?
Goat cheese.
All right.
Mozzarella. When you make the pizza, you put the mozzarella.
Where was the dough from?
Straight from Italy.
Asiago and Parmesan. All right, now what? Turn it around again.
Yeah. Hold on, very hot. Let's get that crispy. And then I'll put them on.
So we have a cast iron pizza holder. You can cook it in the oven on this too, but it's actually really pretty for just a presentation. So we'll transfer the pizza once it's ready onto this and just serve it like that. Oftentimes we'll go to the restaurants and you'll notice they'll serve the food straight out of the, here, straight out of the cast irons. It's like a cool raw look, and then they have sleeves like this. So he just pushes it onto that, and you serve it like that. Look how cute that is as an appetizer. And then we're gonna show you how he cuts it. We don't have a pizza cutter. I lost it for whatever reason, so we're gonna use a ghetto knife. But let it cool down just a little bit, and then we're gonna just slice it into squares. He likes to put it back in the oven so the truffle could cook a tiny bit instead of just putting it on there raw. Raw.
Do you want,
I like it how you cut it yesterday.
Do you want asparagus?
No.
I mean, arugula?
Yeah.
All right, go get it.
After he cuts it, we're gonna put arugula. You want me to do it?